Good afternoon, everybody. Sit down.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, thanks. I am Ranjit Malavia. Okay, just now I will teach English. Okay, open your English books, chapter 14. Okay,
yes, sir.
And open your eyes, sir. Okay,
yes, sir.
Chapter 14. Old block head. Okay. Rupya. His house. Okay, castle of Somra, shut up. Read now, okay?
There lived a man and his wife.
Okay. Okay, there are two people living in the village. Okay, old man as well as his wife. Okay?
Yes,
shut up.
The man was called Old Blockhead and his wife was called Ma Blockhead.
Okay, shut up. Known as, they were known as Old Blockhead. And Ma Block Head. Clear?
Yes.
Okay. Tell me.
They lived in a little wooden house far away from other people.
Okay, do you know wooden house?
Yes, sir.
Wooden house, huts. Okay, it made
small pieces
of
grass.
Right?
Yes,
they lived very glad. Okay? Yes, you know, tell. Read now.
Then he took their
house,
and
the
walls of
their
house,
and
the walls
repaired
the house.
Okay. The roof of their houses. Okay. Here only small wooden house.
Yes, sir.
And they are not royal. There are so many houses. So many fall on the roof. So they are not able to sleep in rainy season. So Ma Block had made a plan for their
house.
Well, you know? Okay. Just now I will ask you some questions. Mr. Rao, stand up, tell me. Okay? Where does they live?
They live.
Sit down. What is the name of old? What is the name of old man?
Old Blockhead.
Old black?
Head.
Okay. Stand up. Who lived with Old Blockhead? Who lived? His wife. Can you tell me? Stand up. Monica, tell me, what is the name of wife of Blockhead?
Ma
Blockhead. Ma Blockhead. Okay, stand up. Who made plan for repairing his house? Tell me.
Ma
Blockhead. Are you sure?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Period is over.